99.9 The Wave. The OJs and Love Train. 7:42, and we have some flurries. Oh, look at that. It looks like it's now really looking like a lot like Christmas. And unfortunately, Environment Canada says we're still not guaranteed a white Christmas.
Mm-hmm.
It's a 50-50 shot with the rain moving in this weekend. It's like, come on, forces of nature. Don't give it to us now and tease us.
Yeah, get with it.
Yeah, bring it on. Just dump on us when we're not traveling on Christmas Eve.
Uh-huh.
And then let us enjoy Christmas Day. Then truck it out of here.
Okay.
Simple as that. Over on our 89.9 The Wave Facebook page, we're playing Who's Waving, and we have a partial picture of a Christmas icon pictured, and we wanted you to identify the person, and you identified him correctly. All of you did, pretty much. Yeah, Frosty the Snowman is who we were looking for, and congratulations to Nikki Hiltz. Your name was drawn. You get two tickets to Elvis to the Max at Casino Nova Scotia next month, and a Rudy's coffee card, good for 20 free coffee. That's a $40 value. Nikki, enjoy. Rudy's, a cafe and catering company located at 1701 Hollis Street. Rudy's, too, features homemade weekly specials at affordable prices.
89.9 The Wave Traffic.
All right, Wave Traffic brought to you by Steel Hyundai, Atlantic Canada's number one certified Hyundai dealer, Steel Hyundai, Kemp Road in Halifax. So here's the deal. The good news is the Department of Transportation says Highway 102 southbound has now reopened, so everything is good there this morning. Metro Transit says all routes are on time, so no delays there. The McDonald and the McKay say traffic is starting to build Halifax bound, but no other delays to impede your process. Your progress, or well, I don't know what I said. What did you give me in my coffee?
A little bit of Christmas cheer, maybe?
Oh, well, there we go. Still some slippery spots in and around the city, so ease off the speed a little bit, make it a safe drive, and call us for your traffic tips at 420-WAVE, 420-9283. Stick around. Some controversy regarding Santa Claus in Cleveland, and it makes no sense at all.
At Steel Hyundai.